When I was standing next to the statue and as well as that pillar where they made it, and it was actually vibrant because I was so much lucky. I think nothing has to come from me because I was very lucky to see how Gandhi was felt there. And even today when you touch that stone, you find that feelings. So Gandhi, how he suffered 150 years now. The another fortunate, during my international period, the coincidence that 150 years birth anniversary, today they are celebrating whole world. 2022 October, this celebration going on. I am also expecting to get an invitation from Bangladesh and England. London also, they are constructing a big statue, Gandhi statue. There also I am able to get an invitation. I feel it is most fortunate for me to get this invitation from such a great person like Mahatma Gandhi's 150 years birth anniversary.